Tali Lennox. It's a big eclectic mix. I kind of go with what I'm in the mood for, but I like to take a lot of references from other eras and times. So I buy a lot of vintage clothes. So kind of like a lot of retro kind of 70s clothes, but also I have a lot of dresses from like the 1930s and the 50s. This summer I'm going to go to Glastonbury Festival in a couple of weeks in England, which will be lots and lots of fun. And then I think maybe to Ibiza for a few days because my dad lives there. And then maybe go to Kenya at the end of the summer, I hope, but I don't know. August is the one free month you get in modeling, so we'll see. I'm kind of going to make up my plans as I go along, but spend some time in the countryside with my friends. I like a big mix from different eras and times, anything from metal music to punk to jazz and soul music, a whole mix, again, from different eras of time. Not so much, a little bit less modern music, not a lot of like hip-hop or anything, but sometimes, but yeah, a whole mix. I like going to festivals and concerts and stuff, so. I like this look a lot because it has a lot of stuff which I like to have in my own style. It looks quite very vintage. It looks like it could be from the 70s, and it's kind of a perfect summer dress. It's really light and comfortable, but again, it's very glamorous and really feminine and elegant. And the colors are so nice. And it kind of reminds me of the clothes I wore when I was younger as well, so it has a real nostalgia to it. So. I think it's so nice. I think for me, again, I like to dress just what looks beautiful and what you feel beautiful in. And I think it's really amazing feminine clothes, and it's elegant. And yeah, I think it's beautiful. I'm really, really happy to be working with the brand.